program was launched by Prime Minister of India on 2nd October 2014. Bharat Abhiyan was launched as a part of Golden Jubilee celebration in Rajghat as a part of the birth anniversary of our Mahatma Gandhi ji.
പഞ്ചായത്ത് പ്രസിഡന്റ് ബഹുമാനപ്പെട്ട ഡോക്ടർ ഗീതലക്ഷ്മി, കണ്ണമാലി നിവാസികളെ, സി ഐ ടി എന്ന് വന്ന സുഹൃത്തുക്കളെ, ഇന്ത്യയുടെ പ്രധാനമന്ത്രി ആഗ്രഹിച്ച് നടപ്പിലാക്കിക്കൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന ഒരു പരിപാടിയാണ് സ്വച്ഛ ഭാരത് അഭിയാൻ. അതിലേക്കായിട്ട് സി ഐ ടി അഡോപ്റ്റ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്ന ഒരു വില്ലേജാണ് കണ്ണമാലി. This Swachh Bharat Abhiyan has been initiated by Central Institute of Fisheries Technology, and as a part of this program we have adopted a village of Kandamali which is near to CAFT, and we have taken lot of initiatives to educate the people on the importance of maintaining cleanliness, hygiene, sanitation in their premises, and also CAFT being involved in the harvest and post harvest technological activities. We have taken a lot of measures in bringing awareness to the people as part of cleanliness at the fish landing centers, fish markets, and also we have taken special initiatives to initiate cleanliness during the in the office premises also. As a part of this Swachh Bharat Abhiyan initiative, so we have taken measures in cleaning the all the premises of the office. Especially all the division heads have taken measures to clean the each department, the surroundings of CAFT offices, and also our residential complex.